in bed. He's talking about her black friend. He's
Oh,
dating the black girl now.
snap.
All right, today we're checking out Squeeze. We're listening to the song Black Coffee in Bed. Let's get into it.
There's ash in the pages. Now I've got myself lost. I was writing to tell you that my feelings tonight are a stain on my notebook that brings your goodbye.
Enjoying his like singing.
Yeah, it's good.
Like he's good. He's got vocal range. I don't even know what this is about.
Yeah, I was gonna, it's about a breakup song, right? Like
Coffee
breaking up.
Bed.
I was saying, what does the title have to do with the song? I may have missed it.
Okay.
Let's see if we can pick it up by the end of the song. It's a breakup song.
I've been mostly listening to his voice, honestly.
It's for sure a breakup song.
Okay.
Joy of the pain. Now no.
Monkey
I think, yeah, like he's breaking up. Is he breaking up with her or they're already broken up? He said now that she's gone.
Yeah.
He's out with her friends. She got lips full of passion, coffee in bed. So I think her friend's name is Coffee and they're in bed together. You saw in the video she was giving him a massage.
Okay. You think her name is Coffee?
Yes, I think it's a play on word. Black Coffee in Bed. He's talking about her black
friend.
Oh! he's dating the black girl now.
Oh, snap. Like, that was that girl in the video. Her name is Coffee, so it's like,
Black Coffee. Dang. It'd be like if you call me Black Brad. You know what I mean? It's like that.
Dang. And he was like talking about your coffee stain my notebook, but now I'm having her coffee in bed.
Yeah.
Oh, cold. Well,
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.